All right, it is time to do a lecture exercise. Homework number two, or lecture exercise number two. I'm gonna write this down. You actually write this down. So this is homework or lecture exercise number two. These are the ones that are in the lectures. That's why I call them lecture exercises. So here's what we're gonna do on it. If you're going to just upload it, you don't have to really write your name on this. You could just on your piece of paper, you can upload this where it says homework number two, the same way you do the regular homeworks. Or if you wanna just take a picture of this, of what you write down here, you're gonna be doing this, what I do, you're gonna do it on a piece of paper. And you can take a picture and just email it to your assistant. You can, that's all you have to do. So here is, now the way the lecture exercise go, this is the first lecture exercise, number 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, and 11 will be lecture exercises. People have accused me of like hiding these. Now, I'm not hiding this. If I were hiding this, I'd be doing this. You can't see this. I'm gonna write it on there, but you're not allowed to see this. I'm hiding it. I'm not doing that. You notice I'm not hiding this? It's in the open. The people that say I'm hiding this are people that don't watch the lectures and don't do this. They say I'm hiding the lecture exercises. It's kind of like if we're in school and I was doing class, like I was hiding my class or hiding my classroom so they can't get there. No, I'm not hiding this. Right? You see this. I'm not hiding it. So all of them are going to be like this. It's going to take, you know, a few minutes to do at least. So here, we haven't done the lecture exercise yet. I'm just talking about these lecture exercises and I'm not going to hide them. They're in the lectures. You watch the lectures, you will find them because I'm not hiding. I'm showing you that. All right. Here's your assignment. Now, I want you to think of products that you can buy that have astronomical names, products with astronomical names. Let me see if I can focus this a little bit better. All right, it might be a little better if it's maybe. So, products with astronomical names. Now, people don't usually like deal with astronomy too much anymore unless they're like taking an astronomy class or like studying astronomy in some way. But we have tons of products, astronomy through the years, kind of branched off from astrology, which is not a science. And we'll have either talked about astrology at this point. Yeah, I think we're gonna be talking about astrology coming up. It might not be something you wanna talk about, but or hear what I have to say about it, but I'm gonna talk about it anyway. As you probably know by now, I say things that you don't necessarily wanna hear. And I do that with pretty much everybody. I tend to talk too much about certain things, but that's okay. No one's probably listening to me anyway. So even though we don't deal with astronomy that much, astronomy has been passed down with names in astronomy of products we can buy. What am I talking about? I'm talking about this. Here's what I want you to list. Products with astronomical names. I can write it down. Products with astronomical names. I'm talking about like if you want to go out and buy a Ford Taurus. Oh, a Taurus. Taurus is the name, a constellation, the bull. And have you ever heard of a Ford Taurus? Have you heard of a Vega? A Vega car? I think it's a Chevy Vega. A Vega. Those are older. Well, I mean, even today, I mean, don't we have things like Mitsubishi Eclipses? So they're probably 11 cars. So yeah, you can write these down too, but I want you to think of like, not necessarily cars, but there are a bunch of cars. What about food? What about Orbit Gum? Orbit Gum. I'll just say a Taurus car, Vega car. Orbit Gum, there are actually probably three or four different types of gum that are astronomical names. Trying to think of some. What about candy, like Starburst? Right? I mean, there are tons of different things you could think of. What about Comet Cleanser? This is a candy. Look, Hunt, Starburst, Orbit, Vega, Taurus. There are names everywhere. They're probably more astronomical names for foods than non-astronomical names. I mean, well, I'm sure there are a lot of names. I want you to try to think of, I mean, I gave you five here. I want you to try to think of 10 more. 10 more, so at least maybe 15. You can use these five if you want, or if you don't want to use those five, 10 on your own. 10 on your own, write down products with astronomical names. I'll give you even another one. Things you can buy. I don't want a term like Buzz Lightyear. I mean, you can't, it's a character. No. Star Wars. No, Star Wars is not a product, it's a movie. I mean, you really can't buy the movie. I mean, yeah, you can buy the, or some, I mean, a Blu-ray disc or something like that, or it on, you know, on a pay channel or something, you can buy it. I want things you can buy. What about sports teams? Oh, what about, yeah, I'm not gonna even, I shouldn't even mention any, but there are in baseball, I know in basketball, I think even in football, there may be, I know in soccer there are, but yeah, sports teams. You could buy a sports team. You have billions of dollars. You can buy a sports team. Think of maybe sports teams. There are some with astronomical names. By tonight, when this is posted, under the date this is posted, I want you to turn this in. In order to get any credit on this, you have to turn it in tonight. And you notice I'm not hiding this. Again, if I were hiding it, I wouldn't let you see this. I'm letting you see it. Therefore, I'm not hiding it. And how long have we spent on this? Too long. It's not something that you can kind of blink and miss. I'm talking too long. So turn this in by tonight or email it to your assistant or upload it on homework number two. I guess it's homework or lecture exercise number two. It's the same thing. Exercise number two, homework number two, lecture exercise number two. Number two. Just look for the number two and you're good. That's it. I'm going to stop talking. It's kind of fun exercise. You can do it with a friend or family member. I don't care. It's just trying to get you to think of things. I think this is fun. You probably don't, but I like it. As long as I like it, no one's, is anybody complaining? Do I hear anybody complaining? Anybody have a, anybody not like this? I don't hear anybody. All right. So it means you like it. Okay. There it is. Get in by tonight for credit. If it's after 12, if it's after midnight, no credit. You gotta watch this time. It won't take you about 5 minutes to do this. It's taking me way longer to talk about it. All right. I gotta stop talking. See ya. See you soon.